Queen Elizabeth II was antagonistic towards Camilla Parker Bowles and sympathetic towards Princess Diana, a notion that Prince Charles could not understand, a biography claims. Prince Charles could not understand the Queen's sympathy for Diana and her antagonism towards Camilla, writes biographer Tom Bauer in his 2018 book, Rebel Prince: The Power, Passion and Defiance of Prince Charles. Mr. Bauer noted, Diana's theatrics in the media had damaged the family, while Camilla had remained utterly discreet. The biography questions why the Queen could not approve of a traditional English woman who loved the countryside and horses. It was in the summer of 1998 that Prince Charles would begin his battle to win over his mother in an attempt to change her disapproval of his relationship with Camilla, even when they were both single. It would blight Prince Charles' relationship with Camilla for years before the pair eventually married in 2005, according to royal author Mr. Bauer. Mr. Bauer wrote in the biography on Charles, "So, exasperated by what he termed an intolerable situation, and egged on by Margaret, he approached his mother one night in her sitting room at Balmoral. He asked that she soften her antagonism so he could live openly with Camilla. His hope was that the Queen, who rarely interfered, would at least not directly forbid it. But on that evening she'd had several martinis, and to Charles' surprise she replied forcefully, she would not condone his adultery, nor forgive Camilla for not leaving Charles alone to allow his marriage to recover. She vented her anger that he had lied about his relationship with what she called that wicked woman and added, I want nothing to do with her." Ingrid Seward wrote an article in 2001 for Reader's Digest claiming Diana had a complicated relationship with the Queen, but she states that Her Majesty was understanding of Diana's difficulties. M. Seward wrote, Queen Elizabeth II seemed to have a natural empathy with Diana. And, for a time, Diana saw the Queen's support as a source of enormous comfort. I have the best mother-in-law in the world, she once told me. Christopher Wilson, a royal biographer and journalist, commented on the Queen's dislike for Camilla, saying, the Queen and Prince Philip knew everything about Prince Charles' relationship with Camilla. The Queen said, I will not have that woman in my presence. Speaking in the documentary series, The Royal House of Windsor, Mr. Wilson said, the problem with Prince Charles was, you are not supposed to be in love with your mistress, you are supposed to have sex with your mistress. But Charles had fallen in love with Camilla and that really screwed everything. In M. Seward's article, the royal biographer wrote, as much as anyone, Elizabeth saw the good that Diana could do for the monarchy. Yet as the princess increasingly went her own way, for instance, when she gave a TV interview and questioned whether Charles had the moral character to be king, she became more and more of a liability.